A half, six, one. A half, six, one. A half, six, one. A half, six, one.
Did you know that diarrhea is very dangerous? It causes dehydration and can kill a child if it's not treated quickly. So there's no time to waste. You need to get fluids back into your child immediately. And so today, we're going to learn how to make a special drink that can save your child's life. Some people call this drink Oral Rehydration Solution, or ORS. We call it a half, six, one. We call it this because we want you to remember how to make the drink. So we've got a little song here to help you remember. It's called A Half, Six, One. Say it after me. A half, six, one. One more time. A half, six, one. Okay, here we go.
A half, six, one. Take half a small spoon of salt and six tablespoons of sugar. Dissolve it in 1 liter of clean drinking water. Take half a small spoon of salt and six tablespoons of sugar. Dissolve it in 1 liter of clean drinking water.
Take half a small spoon of salt and 6 level spoons of sugar. Dissolve it in 1 liter of clean drinking water. That's all there is to it. If your child has diarrhea, you should give them small amounts of a half, six, one at regular intervals until the diarrhea stops. Some people also say that you should stop giving food when someone has diarrhea, but that's wrong. You should give them nutritious food, and mothers, if you're breastfeeding, don't stop. Don't forget, it's important to take your child to a doctor as soon as you can, but make sure you start with a half, six, one first. So let's sing it again. What's the song called? A half, six, one. Say it again. Here we go.
Take half a small spoon of salt and 6 tablespoons of sugar. Dissolve it in 1 liter of clean drinking water. Take half a small spoon of salt and 6 tablespoons of sugar. Dissolve it in 1 liter of clean drinking water. Take half a small spoon of salt and 6 tablespoons of sugar. Dissolve it in 1 liter of clean drinking water.